everybody, this is Redgamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Mcnostalgia. For some reason, my hotbar is transparent. How do I fix that? Oh no, don't put that on. Yeah, I should do a 3D episode soon. Well, I don't know. It's gonna have to be like that for this episode. Anyway, I wanna build some stuff this episode. And something's happening to my piece of armor. Look closely, it's starting to be blown off me. As you can see, the part of the armor is gone. It's just the hands. It's still Sonic underneath. For some reason, when they applied this bodysuit onto me, they removed my gloves and my shoes. Possibly because it won't feel comfortable, I don't think. Oh, there's a bug in this patch where melons only give one. Where's my hoe? I need my hoe, otherwise the melons can't grow. Because I haven't fixed that yet. Love my enchanted diamond sword. Hopefully, I get to keep this for a while. Oh, good. Good, it's not on peaceful. Because we don't want it on peaceful. Peaceful can get a bit boring after a while. Make the monsters come, it'll be fun for more. Where did I put my diamond armor before I left? Yeah, I'm not gonna need the diamond armor for a while because we've got this power suit. I'm guessing when this suit completely disappears, that will be in the next map. Bay 1.9 Pro League 5 next. I hear a zombie. Already been in that cave. Damn, I don't need to explore it again. About building anything on this side of the mountain. There's a few mobs in there. I should boost this place up a bit, make it look nicer. Oh, thank goodness I survived that. Now we're on the process of getting rid of this mountain. Before I left to race the wall, trying to get rid of this mountain. I don't have a shovel. We don't need a shovel for digging stone out. So I want this to be smooth. Thank you. gonna go back into the nether for a while because I can easily get lost. Most what to do is we need to build some kind of base so when I see it, I know the way back. And also place a lot of torches down. And then I can return to the nether because I need to get back to that blaze spawner. Apparently. There's some coal. I'll grab that soon. And then we've got to replace all this stone down here with actual dirt. That way, it'll look like if it's flat. Pop that back down. Put that back in a minute. No. Okay, now all the stone's been removed. Actually, most of it. But now I have to go get the shovel and dig all this out. Stone. Mission part way complete. In case you don't know where I made why I made that sound, it's from Metroid. Whenever you get a new power up, it automatically plays that sound. Chum 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 chum. Since I'm still wearing the helmet, I should be going chum 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 and not, you know, chum chum, not yum 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 yum. Yeah. Anyway, let's go. Get rid of the dirt. Here we go. This is going to be a long time to do, however. We're going to go through a few shovels trying to do this. Apparently, we have to do this. It's going to take a very long time. Sorry if I'm repeating myself a lot, I just have a stuttering problem. Part way complete, not completely. I love the round sun and moon. Shame that they changed it back before the actual patch. I think this is like the only pre-release where, you know, sun and moon. Actually, no, as I remember correctly, I think pre-release 5 had it as well. gonna have to get rid of more of this off camera. Sun's going down. I get it. Gotta get to sleep. Anyway. Gotta go through a lot of, make a lot of iron shovels. Go get rid of that mountain. That's what we're doing this episode. Yeah, I keep my diamond sword in my hand when I go to sleep, just in case if that bed spawns another monster. Because I'm sick of that happening. It's happened to me a bunch of times in this series. But before 1.0.0, which this is a pre-release for, they fixed that. They changed it so that when monsters are nearby, you can't sleep anymore. I'm glad they did that. Sick of those monsters waking me up. I think pre-release 6 is when they did that. Okay. Time to get rid of more of this mountain. Chicken. One hit, one kill. So now we need to get rid of this mountain. The reason why I'm wanting to do this is so I can build stuff here in the future. Some of that sand. My shovel's about to break. Come on, remove dirt. Does this work yet? Nope. Egg went my shovel. My shovel's gone now. I'll dig the rest of this bit out. Now I'll make a new shovel and we've got to dig out more. Forgot when I started to remove this. But that one there, that's going to stay. Okay. But my inventory is getting a bit full. Sounds like a creeper just died. Got a bunch of gunpowder, could make some more TNT if I wanted. I might make some more TNT, but not this episode. Because I want to get the work done. Yeah, I don't have any potions. You need neverwort in order to start brewing. Make it an awkward potion. Oh, well, you know, I've got diamond tools in here. And diamond armor. Plop that in there. Actually, no, I need that hoe. Full. Almost full. Cave sound. I hate cave sounds. Wood. Wood, 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 wood. All the mob drops. Need some arrows. Gunpowder will go in there. Grab my diamond tools back. I want to act fast if I want to get this done. Still a lot more to dig out. I want to get this done, I'm better hurry up. Run! Let's start it. Yeah, the torches are temporary, they won't be needed when I get rid of it completely. Is it just me, or was I not picking them up? No, I was picking them up, I think. Thank you. down again. Oh, it's this sword that makes it transparent. Must be because it's enchanted. I'm about to get another sword in my hand and see if it does that. Might do it just because it's enchanted. Anyway, let's go. Yeah. Don't want to step on that iron block. Because I don't want to go back to the Sea of Flying. Not much of this cliff left. Wait on a minute. always getting full. I'll burn that yeast block. Please don't give me food poisoning. Ah! It did! Hoping it wouldn't, but it did! Almost done. I've got to replace all the usable stone with dirt blocks. Sun's going down again. This episode might be getting a bit too long. Keep doing what is best. There we go. All of that is done. About time. Now I'm gonna dig all this out. Put dirt in it. Sun's going down again. Once this is fully replaced, I'll end the episode. So we're gonna build like an extra house here. Because there's one problem with this series. I'm all alone. Because we're gonna build a house. And then we're gonna have a you know, pet in it. I haven't thought of a name for it yet. But I'll not tell you which mob it will be. It won't be a wolf, and it won't be a hostile mob, because if it was a hostile mob, it will despawn. I want it to be one of those, you know, passive mobs like chickens, sheep, cows. Chicken, sheep, cow, oh, and pig. Yeah, pig. Forgot what the other one was for a moment. I'm gonna have to get a piece of wood and look for an animal. But we can't name it yet because there's no name tags in the game yet. We're not going to need the torches here anymore. I'll remove the rest of this coal. Because I need some coal. I've got to fill it back in. Thank you. Digging cobblestone out. It's never been so slow like this. Except when I'm mining. However, after I put all the dirt, I'm gonna have to let the grass spread onto it off camera, however. Because I don't want to be waiting the rest of the episode for it to turn into grass. That in a minute. But before we end the episode, I'm gonna have to test that fin. Going. One stack left. Will I be able to fill that up? Or will I run out? Time, I probably do not. Nope. I need to go get some more dirt. I'm gonna have to test that fin. Sun's not going down yet. That's good. I don't want this episode to be over an hour long. Yep, this one's all I need. Some car music playing. Up another saw in my hand, just if the hot bar does the same thing, or if it's just because of the saw's enchanted. I've got to go put all this dirt back. I'll test it out and then I'm gonna have to wrap the episode. Because it's enchanted, doesn't do with the other tools. Okay, I'm gonna wrap the episode up. Redgamer 75 sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again next time.